Speaking of big projects, we have an update on Buc-ees in Mebane. The convenience store chain installed a new billboard that includes their logo upside down on I-40 to highlight its soon-to-be first store in North Carolina. Back in January, the Mebane City Council approved a plan to put Buc-ees on Trollingwood-Hawfields Road off of I-40/85. Once it's finished, the 74,000-square-foot convenience store will have 120 gas pumps. No word yet on exactly when Buc-ees will come to town.